Ozi wole awon mode okay awon democratic ase awon modern democratic party
MDP
awon ti Banky W
bankole
awon lo sa awon lo jawo si o ti wa online
olu bankole wale ti we follow now delay
Wellington of the Modern Democratic Party for House of Reps Itiosa constituency. Let's fix Nigeria one community at a time. MDP, stronger together.
Okay.
All right, guys. We're here with Banky W.
Yes, sir.
He's running for membership of the House of Representatives of Nigeria on the platform of the Modern Democratic Party. So, and you know, he's a celebrity in Nigeria who's changing narratives so that other celebrities can understand that you can be a celebrity and also have conscience. You know, and Banky is showing it, and I just want to introduce him to our viewers. We've been talking, amazing guy.
What's up, beautiful people? I'm here with my boy. I'm very encouraged by the conversations that we're having about changing the narrative and the movement that has started in Nigeria. So, you know, kudos to him for the movement that he's built. Kudos to everybody out there that is kind of building movements to say, this has to be the generation that the narrative changes. This has to be the generation that we put a stop to the way that we've always done things and start to do things better. And, you know, we're all attacking from different levels, but we will meet at the top. And by the grace of God, we'll get it done.
So, I met Banky years ago, actually in 2012 in New York, but he didn't see me there because we were distracted by, yes, we're too busy planning occupying Nigeria from New York and all of that. So, he's been an activist for a long time. I know that, I can testify to that, and I can testify to his character, even though we haven't been, you know, close friends or personal friends. And, well, that's going to start from today because when he goes to the house, and for those of you are always asking, you know, how do you get people to work with you, you know, when you become president, when you don't have, well, these are the people that will be in the House of Representatives to represent the people. And then we have a legislative agenda that's going to work for Nigerian people. They are the anchor man who will make it happen, you know. And I have no doubt that he understands in us, and we understand him very well, and we'll continue to collaborate. This is the kind of coalition we're talking about, though. Coalition of like-minded people who are very, very desirous of changing the narrative, you know, of Nigeria and about Nigeria, both within Nigeria and outside. But we must get our house in order first, you know. We had the meeting with the foreign, you know, policy expert last week, and we were having this long session, and after we were done, he says to us, look, even with the best foreign policy, until you put your house in order, you're wasting your time. You see, you know, it's the way you treat your citizens that will determine how foreigners relate with you. So you can have the best foreign experts, you can have the best ambassadors, or you can have the highest, you know, embassies over the world, but if your country is not in order, you don't have a foreign policy, period. So well, I'm going to walk to bring Banky on the couch. We have a couch waiting.
Okay.
We put that time on the couch.
Okay.
I'm walking to bring him and that will be it. So I'm just having a short
Yeah, it's fine. Can we do your makeups?
So, okay, thank you. Absolutely. All right. So guys, just a chance meeting. I just want to introduce Banky. And for those of you who have been asking,
Hi guys. Have you seen Banky?
Here is Banky.
Don't be boss.
With us. All right.
Come bless.
Of the Modern Democratic Party for House of Reps, Itiosa constituency. Let's fix Nigeria one community at a time. MDP, stronger together.